Southlander weaklings, face me in the arena. I'll take you all on by myself.
Yeah, you better, bitch.
Yeah, yeah. What is going on, everyone? Welcome back to another episode of Vermintide 2 gameplay. We're doing veteran currently, and this will be episode 9, I believe, now. If you're new to the channel, I hope you enjoy it. It's starting to get pretty spicy. Just checking everything here. I haven't got any loot or anything. I believe I opened it then the last round that we did. So we're playing Handmaiden, by the way. I want to go swords again, or we'll give this a shot. I like these are better though. Oh, we're gonna do this. We're gonna use this.
Why does this guy put any effort into it? Why does he make us do everything?
Because we're his slaves.
Apparently, we go out there and murder all our stuff, risk our lives, and he's there nice and comfy in his little hidey ho.
Of course.
Oh, we got Victor. Interesting.
With a score of kin by my side, that champion would already be dead. But with you lot...
The champion has lowered his guard by lashing out in anger. It shall be his last.
His voice annoys me.
Come along!
Yeah.
Run away, dunce, run away, we can have a well-deserved ale! And beer!
Oh, health potions already. With brandy, and a potion of strength, I'll take that.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, they're all behind us.
Listen.
Stick. Oh, yeah, I see it.
Oh, yeah, stick and a.
He's above you.
Oh, he got me.
I'm not near you.
Why are my allies not helping me?
You good?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, shit.
Oh, I hit him as he went for me.
Nice.
Get wrecked.
The fuck? Where are you guys? Why are you walking over here?
Because there was a horde.
Yeah, and I was behind us. I told you to hold my back.
I didn't know where you are, bro.
I was right next to you. I'm healing this.
Shield that, bitch.
Fucking beheaded him. Oh, I just decapitated that guy. It's so cool, the detail, man, and the gore.
So good,
game.
Yeah.
What's in here? Nothing.
Quiet as swamp.
Oh shit. Oh Oh, another horn.
Assassin somewhere?
Yeah.
Oh, Abomination!
Oh, shit. It's the big one? You gotta let it dodge. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Oh, shit, it's up high. Oh, I blocked that. Get right.
Beautiful.
I growled knight the fuck out of him. Now what? Oh, more horde.
Shield rot, be ready.
Maybe we should hide in here, bro.
Woo!
I'll grab this side, you just
jump. Yeah, I'm slaying. Oh, I can't see anything, there's blood everywhere. Oh, that's like a harder shield wrap.
There's a health pot over here. Once this is done, I'll heal.
Yep.
And then I'll
heal. I'm coming to help you. Okay, on your right, on my way.
Alright, I'm gonna heal and then heal us all.
Hold on, let me drink.
There we
this.
Go. Woo! Healed everyone. What's in here? Nothing.
Right. Little secret spots here.
Yeah, I know, there's secret spots everywhere.
Oh, Grimoire!
Oh, you found one. Good work. Just kill him while they're climbing up.
he jumped down and I cut his leg off.
Lol.
Do you like the hut, Switzelgi? You should ask Lorna for one of your own.
I hear her.
Oh, shit. Who else wants some?
Oh, behind us.
Can't see it.
Oh! Pole rat.
I hear it, but I can't see it.
There he is.
Died of the poison! He's just running and then started choking.
There's a potion of speed here for you. Oh, I'll heal us all. Just remember I heal everyone when I heal, so that's why I thought I'd heal up.
I've got a Grimoire, so I can't take healing.
There was no healing left, they picked it up.
Oh, I picked it up and put it back down.
Yeah, and then Gimli picked it up. So we didn't waste it.
Fight them together, stay close!
Man, the executioner sword is so fucking good in this game. Holy shit. Just cleaving through these guys with it. Oh, you got a big guy. No, he stopped and tried to kill me. Oh, that was easy.
That was easy.
Alright, let's look for Grimoires and stuff. I'm gonna get an idea. Okay, you can't go this way.
Why is there a guy levitating in the sky? Oh shit!
I killed the globe here.
Got him.
You gotta kill the assassin. You got the assassin?
No more kills for you, assassin!
No ammo now, though.
That's the place! Squalid nest, innit?
We're looking for a war camp. That's what the objective is.
Oh, it's right in front of us. I see it.
We have few. They are...
Look at this guy in the pool. Look. He just decapitated him. Risk willingly, oh, here comes the... There's a potion of speed here, too.
Oh, I'll get that. Oh, I can't. I've already got one, apparently.
You can use it now and then replace it after this. It's a horde, you might as well.
See how many we got. Rather keep for a boss fight if I have to.
Remember, look around for tombs and shit.
Ah, oh, I took a hit there, that was silly.
Where are you guys?
Still at the same spot. I'm just looking around.
I'm coming to you guys. Oh shit!
Oh no. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Nowhere near you, bro.
They're coming towards me.
I don't know how to get to you.
You just jump over this bridge. Oh, they killed him. Fuck champ. I was looking for tombs over there.
I'll look up here. No, can't get up there.
There's ammunition up here too, by the way. An ammunition box. So when you're done looking for that. Find anything on your side?
Nah, I haven't found anything yet.
No, I'm looking too. But I got caught because I was looking in the water. Okay, can't go this way, so it's not this way. Oh, Horde, we need to stick together now. I'm right near you. I saved you from getting watered.
Come, despoilers. So many places to look.
Oh, yeah, I know, that's why we have to split. Holy shit!
Watch out for the bomb.
Healing everyone and myself. I'll be back. Oh, Gimli, give me a health thing.
Look at that! Morton Ball is tortured.
Kill the hurt man.
Honor is all.
Had a shot. Has to be this way.
It is this way.
That sorcerer is working the wind.
That sorcerer will summon no more wind.
Not bad.
Ooh, okay.
Sigma guides my strength. He's just sniping them all.
If only he taught you to hold a sword, brother.
Oh, he's the tank. He's the tank class. He's the one I want to play.
Tank, really?
Yeah, he's the tank.
It doesn't look like a tank.
It's because he hasn't got the shield out. Oh, he is not playing it as a tank. He's playing as DPS.
Oh, you're talking about the dwarf. Okay.
Yeah, the dwarf.
Level 8. Level 8 dwarf, bro.
But he hasn't got a sword and a shield, yeah. So he's not playing tank, but he's playing...
There's a med kit back there.
Yeah, I already picked one up.
He'll drain your life, Dory!
Anything up here? See anything on your side?
There's a log barrier over here we can ram. Oh!
What?
A fucking treasure rat. A treasure rat. There's a bomb over here.
There's a bomb here.
It's a weird bomb, I think.
Oh, Victor picked it up. Victor, give it to me, you piece of shit.
Here they come, bro.
I'm climbing up here.
We must fight on our end now.
Oh, there's a bomb up here.
Woo!
I spy a bomb in here before a sudden of Sigma and the Emperor.
probably the best place to side. Wait, don't we have to defend that thing though?
I don't know, do we? I can shoot it from up here anyway.
Alright, I'm going down to help.
The dwarf's defending it.
I'll go with him. You're up there.
I wonder if I drop from here, I'll die.
Probably. I'm still looking for these fucking tombstones. They're hard to find.
There we go.
A globadier is nearby.
A globadier is
nearby. What's that?
Elias, help! A globadier!
Found one?
Got it.
Oh.
Here they come.
Hey boys, how you going?
Beautiful.
Let's go, boys.
Another
medical supplies over here.
By the trail, there's a lot of them.
By the order, seize the champion.
I just came down and fucking.
Yeah, I saw that. Any grimoires anyway?
No, I didn't see any on my side. Did you see any on your side?
I haven't checked over here yet. Doesn't look like it.
No, it doesn't, does it? Where's the dwarf there?
Continue, oh, I guess.
Yep. He's got a pickaxe. I think he's playing the game. He obviously knows what he's doing. And if he's in veteran, he has the item level, which means he has an ult. So he's just playing for he's playing with a pickaxe, bro. It's the pickaxe build. Pickaxe build, so to speak. What do you mean there's so many of them? I don't see anyone. Oh, there.
Can't see him, but I could hear him. Oh! Ravaged darts?
Where?
Over here, on me.
I'm coming.
Pinged it.
Gotcha, yeah, see it. You pinged it.
Yeah, behind me.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, he's looking for shit too. There's a bob behind you, bro. Oh, never mind, picked it up.
Alright, too quiet.
Come on, bitch.
Watch out, bomb behind you, bro! Run!
Oh my god. Fucking. Team fire, bro. Jesus Christ. Blowed me up behind me. You took my only exit, too. So if I retreated, I had to either walk into it.
Those ones are fucking spicy. I mean, the props in this are pretty full on, aren't they? Look at this one.
Yeah, man. Look at him, bro. He looked like he had a good time, bro.
He looked like he had a real good time.
Look, this guy's looking at this one. This one has not got a head. Oh, wait. Oh, that's disgusting. Look at this one. He's got fucking tentacles come out of his Horses fucking here. Face.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, it's flesh and strength.
Oh. That portion smells of ignorance.
Look, that guy's like that guy had a bad time.
It's funny because he's the dwarf as well.
Yeah.
Look at all the healing drops there, bro. What the hell?
Yeah, I'll drink this one to heal everyone.
Oh, here we go. He's in arena, bro.
Oh, God. Here we go.
Southlander weaklings, face me in the arena. I'll take you all on by myself.
Yeah, you better, bitch.
Yeah, yeah, mate. Okay, he throws his axe.
Oh, what's the matter? Fucking knock you down, bitch. Oh, okay, don't look at me. Throw a bomb at ya. I missed.
Oh, fuck.
Holy shit. I thought we were taking him by himself, but he's summoned.
Oh, he's cheating! What
he's
a cheater!
He's fucking cheating, bro. Stealers of slaves, torches
of loot, defy. What the fuck?
I got a bomb, bitch.
Oh, I missed!
Oh shit! I'm gonna knock him down. Watch this.
Oh.
Okay, never mind. He just still fucking hits me. Oh,
he's
I
dead.
Blocked his axe. I blocked his axe mid-air. Piece of shit. Oh, now we're gonna get from the camp. This will be fun.
Where do we go? There's options.
This way or that way?
I guess it's this way.
Yeah, we'll go this way. There's always bloody
more of them, isn't there? Our teammate's back there.
Huh? Sorry. What's he back there for?
Good, looking for his dignity. I hear him coming. There's the end.
Come on then, we'll have ya. Man, we didn't even find any of the tombs.
I got one.
No, the other thing.
Oh, the other ones, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
We got Ravaged Art and a Grimoire, and that was it.
Yeah.
But we didn't start looking until like halfway through.
That is true.
Viking boat over there. That's it.
Fuck camp.
Hell yeah. That was the war camp, and that was easy.
That was, real easy.
Too easy.
Almost level 20. Oh, close.
Even the boss was easy.
Yeah, I know. That was veteran? Sure? That didn't feel like veteran, did it?
I think it's because we've been doing those other ones that it felt easy.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed that one, everyone. That was piss easy, I'm not gonna lie. This is starting to get really easy. That was the war camp. So we're almost at the last level of the first lot of levels, should I say. The next one is the last level from the original. I believe the rest are all DLC, except for, what is it, these ones here. Yeah, from Helmgart. Helmgart, we've almost completed them completely. All we do is the Skittergate, which I've done before in Heroic Deeds, so it shouldn't be too hard. And the Enchanter's Lair. Everything else got to pay for to get. So yeah, we haven't got any heroic deeds. I don't know how you get I don't know how you get heroic deeds. If you know how to unlock heroic deeds, which I have done a couple before, I haven't had one in ages, please comment below and let me know. We hugely appreciate it. If you're new to the channel and you did enjoy this episode or any of my other episodes, trust me, there is more interesting ones. That last one I did was quite good. I hope you like, comment, and smash the subscribe button and hit the bell. Take it easy, everyone. Take care of one another. Tell your mum you love her because you only got one. Take it easy. Peace.